I would like to say, let's all cycle, and then say fantastic Bachan.
Ah, fantastic Bachan is fantastic.
And what's behind me is, it's 1st of July was the National Postal Day, and hence it's like the National Postal Week. So whenever I meet these other postmen who come cycling in India to deliver all the mails, whether it is sun or whether it is raining. So now, like when he said clarity, so I say C-L-E-A-R. So now for the letter C, let's create that as if we are writing a letter to our best friend with the left hand, okay? Let's write the letter laughingly. Let's put it in an envelope. I cover it. I put a ticket, a stamp ticket. I mail it to, and then I post it away. And at times, what do we get? We also get mail. So let's collect the mail, and then it's like, my credit card bill has come in. This is so big. But I got to pay, and let's pay it up laughingly. And what Bachan says, you know, wonderful formula he has given. I've never heard this formula any time before. The clarity means our capacity minus the contamination. And where is the contamination? It's here. So let's do our decontamination. Like in the computer, you do defragmentation. So here we do decontamination. How do we do it? Open the zip. The brain, and nicely decontaminate. And let's put it back. Zip up, and say, it's there. And the second letter is L, and L says laugh. And in laugh, what do? It is not outside in, but inside out. So let's do the wonderful belly laughter, hands on the belly, and say, wonderfully, he reminded that when we do silent laughter, it comes from the belly. So let's do that silent. And then you go to the third letter E. Wonderfully spoke about our eyes, and the eyes, you see, when we went for the first time to see the 3D movies, and the guys used to give us some spectacles to wear it on to say that. And then what do you see? You see the Kanzisa triangle. And this is the triangle. It's like the Bermuda Triangle. Also have an inverted, imaginary triangle. And it's an enjoyable experience. And how do you show that? We show it through a hearty laughter and say, yeah. And what are they doing? They're spreading it to the environment. With the letter A, it tells, you know, A is not just the first letter of the alphabet. What he said is acting it or catching it. Now it's like you got to toss up and see whether you're going to do it or not. And all this, we are living with the feeling of thinking the thoughts. It is the thoughts that brings in, and all the happiness or the stress, they come in there. So let's do a little stress busting. So let's collect all the stress. Let it come. And then what do? I pour it into the ears. Yeah. And then I start doing the But they love the yogis. But small stresses come in. Pick up the small stresses. collect it. We're not afraid. Put it back. And then now, do that. Now hold it and say, acting it or catching it and throw it away. And then when you think of the final letter, C-L-E-A-R, is resources, universal. And yes. Then you also taught us how do you can relax from this side. Are you going to read? We forget many times because we're all used to the electronic media, but what about reading? And then am I reading it for information or am I reading it for insight? So I picked up this, and this is a booklet, and this is a book on, I think I'll knock off my background so that you can see what I'm showing. Background, I say none, and then you can see yes. Yeah. Can you see this?
Yes.
Yeah.
You are beautiful.
This is something, it's on digital platforms. I pick it up for what? I pick it up for the purpose of information. But then I recently did for International Day of Yoga a program and I got a gift.
Dandy.
What do I do? I'm going to read this for insight. So all of you can open up a book and then say, why is this not going away? Okay, we open up our book and read. Getting a lot of insights. Yeah. And then friends, with all this, what did we learn now? We learned that we have what is called a default setting. And we were all children, and laughter yoga tells, act like a child. Childlike behavior. And what do children like? They like the best is appreciation. Let's appreciate first with the finger and say, Bachan, appreciate Bachan.
Bachan.
Let's appreciate ourselves and say, and appreciate one another. And what of us all children like is to say, very good. And let's not forget, it is like to say, very good. Awesome. Over to Sara, my partner.
Thank you.